Well, I finally got the computer connected to the projector, and it's working really well. The color is very vivid compared to what it was with the laptop. It just doesn't seem to have the power with the laptop. But this is working out real good. I just know that in time, family pictures and videos will be up there, PowerPoints for meetings, I hope, or even just for personal pleasure, which is kind of like what I'm doing right now. Is it's not for any other reason than I enjoy this kind of experience. At least I'm doing something. That's my point. All right, well, Liberty Park Hall, and hooking up the projector to the computer and getting them synchronized to play music, and it's coming along real nice. So that's it. One of these times I'm going to get a comment down at the very end so that I can finish off these videos like that's it.